So designers basically are considered by an outside perspective. It's more of a person who's putting colors together, who's putting like triangles and geometric elements together and creating advertisements. But as an artist, it's more about for your soul. It's more about how do you love the colors that you see. You see a lot of observations around you, people, portraits. It's all a jumble of basically everything together that really drives you as an illustrator or as a designer. The first part of the graphic design course is called the basic course, where we basically teach how to think like a designer, how to ideate like a designer, and kind of start working in a visual language. We are more used to thinking just in a normal fashion. So how do you translate that into thinking as a way of design? In the basic course, we are focusing more on Photoshop, and the advanced course, we are focusing more on Illustrator. So the next 3 months is the advanced part of the course, where we talk about how do you take those design principles we've taught and execute them in a practical way, in a way that the client requires it, and how do you translate that in a project. A lot of students who are coming to our course are basically not from an artistic background. So for us, it's basically to show them what the industry is, to give an overview about the entire course so that they can make their decision. But as a designer, you're supposed to explore that yourself. And we teach that to our students, to explore what kind of design style that you want to incorporate, because it's very important to stand out in a field that everybody is doing the same thing. How do you let somebody explore their own design style? That's what we basically focus on in the course.